Hello, and welcome to my channel. So today I will make reaction for another video. Another video by a band Osaka Toin High School Brass Band. They choose to perform song from YOASOBI idol from anime Oshinoko. Maybe you saw my reaction for this anime. I really like that anime. The art style, the animation, the story is interesting. Also, I really like in the anime the eyes. Yes, so the eyes are perfection there. Also, the music opening, like how to say it, is great. It's great. I really like YOASOBI, but I must say first, I thought that is the name of the singer is YOASOBI. Thanks to my reactions, thanks to reaction for music video, I learned that is the name of the band. Yes, so I was like, okay, so every time I say like she, like when I mention YOASOBI, but now I know that they are they. But yeah, I really like that song. It's, yeah, on the like first on my playlist. And yeah, let's go watch the version by Osaka Toin High School Brass Band. I think I saw this, but still I want to see that one more time because their version is also really beautiful. Visit their channel, write them comments because they deserve this. They are really, really talented. So let's go. Also, they have got the dirigent, they have got the light. Small things, but they are beautiful. Also, I really like that smile of the children, they are also enjoying this. I know the song is sad, but hey, hey, hey! I see the music video in my head and now they are holding the hands. Great, really, they are awesome. So Osaka Toin, visit their channel because when I always watching this, I can understand why that for them is possible to play on the instrument and also make that moves that are standing and like dancing. For me, it's totally crazy because I'm playing on the guitar, but I'm really bad on this. Yeah, but I need to sit, read the tabs, read the lyrics, and concentrate to that. Sometimes I must look on the neck of the guitar because I have a problem with the accords with the tabs. Yeah, and there, nothing, no problem. Yeah, they are dancing, smiling, enjoying this. Yeah. I really like this version of Idol, yeah, because it's also cool that there are school band and that it's for them possible to perform this like J-pop song, new song, and not only they must play some classic, not classic, yeah, but folk songs, like traditional songs from Japan, yeah. But they can choose like this, yeah, because also the dirigent looks like that he is really enjoying this great song. So I think that's normal. Yeah. But yeah, when I was watching this, when I heard them, I got totally in my head the music video. Yeah, it's really great. It's really great. How they are enjoying this. Also, it's awesome that I don't know if every school has got band, this kind of band or not, yeah, because we don't have this in the Czech Republic. I will play the end. Yeah, like this, that they can play, make these moves. Yeah, because when I watching, I know that the anime isn't real life, but like usually they have got some clubs in the school or circles when they're like playing normal like sports. How to say, Jesus Christ, I totally like today, I don't know what is going on with me. Like if every like high school have got the band or some small group and they are playing on the instruments, also in anime you see the art club and different clubs after when they finish school, because in Czech Republic when you finish like lessons in school you are going home, and if you have got good parents they pay you some also like clubs like that you are attending lessons like judo, for example, jiu-jitsu, playing instruments, art, this kind of the stuff, yeah, but it isn't in the school, yeah, it's outside in different buildings, different organizations, yeah, from, I think, in my elementary school, we didn't have some possibility to have got some club there, yeah, because in the anime, it's like reading club, in library, or game like table games club and these kind of the things, but not here. So but I don't know if maybe it's like made for the only for the anime, so I will be really happy if you are watching somebody my reaction from Japan if you write me like Yeah, like almost like school, they have got the bands or not. Because for me, it's really interesting stuff to learn more about Japanese culture, how it work. Also, for me, it's not funny, but that in the anime in high school, they have got the nurse office when they are bringing somebody who is hurt, and this kind of the stuff. It's really office like nursery in the school, and there is like real nurse which can help you with some medical problem. And because also we don't have this in high school, also at universities, elementary school. Now, if you have got some problem, they call to ambulance, 155 and or 1 2 2, no, 112, and we are going to hospital. But not that it's some nurse in school and she can help you with something. So also when I'm watching this in like in anime or in American movies, that they have got also something like this there. It's like, okay, that's weird for me. I'm from different countries, so some things are a little different, right? So I hope that you enjoy this. Visit their channel, because they deserve the likes, deserve the subscribe to subscribe their channel. So thank you one more time and leave me recommendation, and I will make also reaction. So see ya.